Burn season opens today in San Luis Obispo County thanks to all the recent rain. This means folks wanting to burn yard trimmings and agricultural waste can do so in their backyards or farms, but they need to get a permit first. Normally, burn season runs through the end of April. The fire chief will stop issuing permits when brush and grass dry out, which ups the risk for wildfires. If you are interested in applying for a permit, we've posted the link on our mobile app and on our website.